towards building the church. And I'm following what the Spirit led me to.
Go!
Thank you.
Yesterday, At about after 2, I fell back asleep. I was feeling tired and I fell back asleep. We bless the name of Jesus. And I dreamt that I went to a church in Irving. We bless the name of Jesus. And it was a church, praise God, at our Metropolitan God. We bless the name of Jesus. And I went there and I worshiped with the saints. It was only 4 of them that was left in a church. A very grown lady and 3 others. And I worshiped with them. Praise God. And it was if I was coming back home. And when I was coming back home, I said, the Metropolitan coming. And he said to me, my elder, you know I'm going to have to let you be elder over 2 more churches because I'm going to have Glenn Devon and 2 more churches in Montego Bay. We bless the name of Jesus. And I said, Father, 2 more churches? I said, yes, I'm going to have 2 more churches in all. I'm going to have 3 churches in Montego Bay. And my God, it was a long dream. I don't want to tell you all of it. And I voiced out the man of God and I said, Metropolitan, my father, I don't understand what all of this dream mean. Listen to the voice, Lord, and give me back the interpretation. And today when I come, oh, bless the name of Jesus, and I see the woman of God presenting, oh, bless God, 2.5 acres of land. Oh, bless God, it's time to rejoice. Because I said, God, sit here. One God and one to go in Montego Bay. Who could it be but Jesus?
Worship the Lord. Let me greet God who said of my life, then to my Metropolitan Primate. As Paul said, men and brethren, I just want to greet you in the mighty name of Jesus. Bless the Lord. I received my U.S. visa, and that was my dream, to go to America. But I remember it was during the evangelist service when the Pentecosts were here. And the apostle was issuing out some Canadian flags, worship the Lord. I told myself I didn't want to go to Canada because I can't manage the cold. But I was obedient to the man of God. He didn't say anything to me. He just handed me the flag. But because I know the man of God and I've proven him, oh God, I began to act and I started. I don't have anybody in Canada, bless me in the name of Jesus. But I work at the tax office. And there's a gentleman there that he always asked me to do things for him. And I just said, okay, if the man of God says so, then I'm just going to reach out and ask. And at first he said no because of the requirements. They wanted the bank statement. Blessed be the name of Jesus. But afterwards, I said, you know what? I'm not giving up. And I still asked him again. And he said yes. And he sent me the information. And brethren, 2 weeks when I went to the agency, and I went and did everything, the lady at the agency said, so far as you get through. And I am saying, today I can stand here and say that I have probably received my Canadian visa.
Okay. Yes, I'm sorry, but we